I'm going to read a poem, which I'm going to request that you join me in reading that poem. But before then, let me thank Elevate for having me one more time. I feel so much at home in Grass, and I want to come back here over and over and over again. Thank you so much. So inspiring to listen to youths for Fridays for the Futures. And also I'm expecting so much to hear from the keynote speakers of tonight. Now, I'll be doing a poem, as I said, and I'm going to request that when I read a stanza, you will all reply. And what you're going to be saying is the title of the poem, I Will Not Dance to Your Beat. Can you say with me, I will not dance to your beat? I will not dance to your beat. Say it one more time. I will not dance to your beat if you build walls to hide my face and demolish my home. I will not stay silent if you disenfranchise me and deny my roots. I will not dance to your beat if you call plantations forest. I will not sing with you if you privatize my water. I will confront you with my fist if climate change means death to me but business to you. I will expose your evil greed if you don't leave crude oil in the soil, coal in the hole, and tar sands in the ground. I will confront and denounce you if you insist on carbon offsetting and other do nothing false solutions. I will stand against you if you remain a climate outlaw and push forest communities off their lands. I will drag you to the International Criminal Court if you commit ecocide on the altar of profit and care nothing about the earth, humans, and other beings. I will make you drink your own medicine if you fight against Mother Earth and set mirrors in the sky to mask the sun. I will not dance your beat unless we walk the sustainable path and accept real solutions and respect Mother Earth. Unless you do, I will not and we will never dance to your beat. Thank you so much.